fully focused on this season, and what bigger an occasion than El Clasico in Las Vegas in front of this packed house, this vociferous crowd, Callum.
A crowd of over 65,000, we're told, inside the gorgeous Allegiant Stadium. A raucous roar to welcome the two teams. That lives right on the edge, in a place that often delivers sport right on the edge. A compelling and enthralling evening expected. And so away we go.
Along
is Ansu Fati, gets the half a yard he needs. Jordi Alba interrogating pass forwards. It's Courtois.
Aren't they? They'll put the challenges in.
Delightful little dink forwards. Required bit into it. Twisting and turning. And this time, forward here. Lewandowski! Good save by Courtois. First real test of the Belgian goalkeeper this evening.
And this is what...
...to give a clean sheet here tonight. Lewandowski, shipped away. Balavim is supported to Rudiger. Took a deflection and scrambled away. Here come Barcelona again. Lewandowski unable to... And the effort towards goal! Just a whisker away from opening the scoreline here in Las Vegas. Valverde coming within a whisker back.
What a strike this is! It's a terrific
awkward turn from him. Fati! Real Madrid, very nearly the architects of their own downfall.
Well, and this is all about Camavinga. He tries a little Cruyff turn in his own penalty area and get.
Valverde now into Eden Hazard, who is tricked by the trailing leg of Rafinha. Myriad of maybes for Barcelona. Barcelona. It's Rudiger! And wide. And giving the ball away. Rafinha! Lift off in Las Vegas! High press, high stakes, high rewards. Rafinha with his second goal for Barcelona, who lead in Las Vegas in El Clasico.
And not against Karim Benzema. Physical condition.
Tyson ball in for Fati. Gets the half a yard he needs. Rafinha. Rafinha, Lewandowski! Now then, Robert Lewandowski, well charged down and cleverly manoeuvring inside. And well defended. Away by Militao. And Lewandowski, real opening here. Really good block. Now Rafinha to the back post, and well, goal! Valverde! And wide. From one end. And still, Rodrigo, really works. Here they come, Rodrigo taken down, and a free kick and a yellow card brandished. As the decibels rise inside Allegiant Stadium. And a little bit of afters between the two sets. So will it be? It'll be the left foot Barcelona for now.
Going to be seeing him. Be intriguing to see how Aubameyang comes in and plays. We know that Aubameyang is a true out-and-out goal scorer, maybe not of the class of Lewandowski, but we'll be seeing a lot more of him. I want to see Franchesi as well. We know dominates the middle of midfield, or did, with AC Milan. Won the league title, of course, Serie A, with AC Milan, and has now joined Barcelona. So
fabulous slow, Rafinha the goal scorer. Lovely ball played in! Dembele. Lovely floated ball in, but it's can Real Madrid find a way through now. Luka Modric with a teasing ball in. Start wide again. Here's Rafinha. High hanging ball. And there's the German again. This is Junior trying to. It will be close and over. The view will be this was the sensible thing to do.
Absolutely. I totally see what the referee is doing here. He thought that it was a serious injury. It's a pre-season friendly. He wants to protect.
Asensio, Vasquez, Asensio! Glorious! You see the likes of Memphis de Courtois. Forced to clear the ball away. Dest! And it's a scramble. Melvin, they're coming together right on the cusp of the penalty area. The referee has given out a yellow card. And indeed, this will be another opportunity for Barcelona and maybe Memphis Depay. Decent ball played in. And away. It's into Balder. Unable to force a particular moment, though. They won't be too fond of that. No hit. Here come Barcelona looking for a second. Angle against Depay. Dani Ceballos. The former Arsenal manager Roberto. Opened up here. Stern, smart and strong from Thibaut Courtois. Again, Casemiro. Still waiting to find a way through. Here come Barcelona. Pies ball in. Back across goal from Piqué. Balder's ball in. Takes a reflection and Ferland Mendy to Dembele. Pocket picked by Toni Kroos. Perhaps an opening here for them.